Dr. Tong, why is video important for people who offer localized services?
That's a great question. Well, Google does 90% of localized search, and Google prioritizes video.
Prioritizes it how?
In their algorithms, they put into the search mechanism, when someone's looking for a lawyer, I need a lawyer in this area. And so it starts searching all localized businesses that cover that. And anybody with a video goes to the top.
Mm.
And that's new because Google changed their algorithms recently.
And that's a trend that, you know, started through social media, I feel. We talked about that in another video of ours. We talked about how there was this kind of evolution of video coming to your phone and coming to your smart tablets. And, you know, social media has created such an impact. Things like Facebook changed the world. Then Instagram changed, you know, social media. And so now everyone is able to create, you know, 30 or 60 second, you know, look at what I'm eating today and look where I'm going shopping today. And it is so impactful, and so many companies are going to those social media sites to do ads and this and that. So I really feel like Google is now utilizing video in the same way. They're kind of like prioritizing video because they see that it is so easy for people to do it all by themselves. However, when you try to do it by yourself, you get subpar lighting, you get subpar equipment, and that's why we're an all-in-one, you know, white glove service. We do it all for you.
Yeah, absolutely. And Google owns YouTube, and YouTube, I mean, that's why they're going to video,
yep.
Partially because of that. And again, you want to look better than everybody else that are just doing it off the handheld and making no sense. So that's why we provide this service. So you can look professional, you can look like it's professionally done, because it is, without a lot of cost.
Yep.